The first thing is that we have a lot of concepts of empathy. That's the sense of the title of the conference, empathies.
Over-empathize.
Gender and empathy.
Empathy is both under and overrated.
Entangled empathy.
Compassion, not empathy.
Fictional characters.
With character development, you literally step into a different weight emphasis, a different breathing pattern, a different rhythm tempo.
Rhymes with entanglement.
Elemental empathies.
To explore the transnational politics of empathy.
My motivation to place empathy at the center of this conference is really a political one. I'm concerned about the multiple crises we witness now.
What to do with the people drowning in the Mediterranean.
Social media technology, which is essentially designed to facilitate empathy.
So I'm an empathy skeptic. All of my writing about empathy has been critical.
It can be easily manipulated.
Creative writers potentially have a lot to teach people about empathy.
A manifestation of the emotions.
Empathic sadism.
Sex robots.
The monstrousness.
And total pain.
Deleuze's idea of the fold.
Death of a lost dog.
Bonding relationships among non-human things.
I would love to have a university environment in which we have a department of theology next door to a department of theoretical physicists so that they can learn and see how these totally alien disciplines actually work and that their cultures are not so different from one another.